Welcome to part 2, guys. If you haven't already subscribed, make sure you're subscribed to the channel and turn on the notification bell, as it not only reminds you of my future uploads, it's also very helpful for my channel, for the growth of my channel. I appreciate your support, guys. Now we are heading towards the Halperin Hotel. Let's see what's waiting for us there.
Whoa.
I decided that I might just go straight towards the hotel instead of just faking around with these zombies. I'll just go straight to the hotel. Not waste any time. Seriously, I tried to avoid your kind and here you are, sleeping in the container. Oh, nice. This way? Yep.
The Halperin Hotel.
Halperin Hotel.
This is it.
Let's actually double check these cards if there's anything in their trunk. Nope. Waste of time. 3 seconds.
Not as lively as I'd hoped.
Okay, I might need a car battery. Oh, for fuck's sake. I used the only battery that I had. Okay. I'm gonna have to head up back to where I came from. Damn it, you zombie cunts. Can I go this way? And see if I can find. Well. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Well, the evac is definitely over, but the army could still be holed up inside.
Oh, didn't see this one. Locked by Maglock. Don't bite me, please. I need water. Yeah. Come on, for fuck's sake, die already. Oh, it's this one. What? Why are you destroying this shit? Hey, Grandma. Let's do this. Did it do anything? Nope. Let's try one last thing. Okay, where's the entrance? Some zombies are armored, blah blah blah. Does hit count as a vulnerable point?
Someone didn't want anything getting out.
Damn. Electricity it is then. Up to daddy. Yep, keep following daddy. Electricity around here? No? Okay, what we got? Yep.
Contact the authorities. I'm coming to find you. And don't kill me, okay?
Gotta find this major. Where were they taking
what
all
the
these
fuck
bodies?
Are these bodies? Close.
What the fuck is all this?
See you later.
I gotta know what the army was doing here.
That green thing looks delicious. Enjoy it. 3 power, nope.
Caustic X.
Investigate the hotel pool.
Industrial solvent. They had gallons of it. Something was going into the drains. Pumping this. this crap out of the pool. Jesus, the army filled the pool with solvent and just tossed the bodies in. When it got full, they pumped the meat soup straight into the drains. Oh, this is so fucked up.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool. Mingle it. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
Oh, great. She's fucking crazy. $10 says she's behind this body-melting nightmare.
Fuck, she's woken everything up.
You fat bitch. Why does he have a sign on him? Maybe he has a key or something? Or maybe he was the last one? Yeah, he was the last one. Stay locked.
Room 307. Well, that crazed bitch is still my best chance of making contact.
Nothing else here, and we cannot get through. Where you going? I'm here. And we got a battery. This for a minute. You take this. Okay. Let's renew our shites. Get rid of this one. This one. And that one. Will I keep this? Nah. Okay. That one, let's see if we have any upgrade for it. Still nothing. See if we have any upgrade for this one. Nothing. Why the fuck we cannot repair this? I think I used everything for leveling this up. Oh, come on.
Gah!
Okay. Just one more thing here. Did I get it? Come on. No, I did not get it. We don't have yet. Okay, they are similar. Yeah, we'll keep it for now. Good. Repair that, and now let's go. Fuse box for that. Don't know where to take the fuse box from. Nothing here. A mid gate. Sorry, no fuse box available. I might be able to just make a fuse box on the go in the future.
Gotta be a side entrance or something.
At the workbenches. If I'm able to repair or upgrade my guns and stuff. The weapons. What's that?
She's not talking to me. Who is she talking to?
That's what I was wondering.
Oh shit! Grenades?
At bachelorette parties, they can't get enough of me, but not one invite to the weddings. Stairs. And he's in 307.
Oh, nice. The Wolverine.
The 200s need the next floor up.
Safe deposit box. Somewhere behind that door. But how do I access it? Nothing here.
Lead the next floor up.
Chem bomb, chemical.
Okay, go around or try to put this out.
See, I don't know how come when he grabs the burning zombie, it doesn't burn his hand somehow. Okay, oh, I need to change this thing. Slice and dice. Eating shit. Just with that one key, I'm able to access all of the safes in the building. I mean, in the hotel. This time. Okay, I came from that way, yeah.
no.
What the fuck? Since I cannot go in there.
Well, it's a way up. If I can cut the power. Well, let's see if that was the power.
Okay, let's do something here. Give this man some upgrades, or maybe this one. Let's try with this. We'll use that one.
Bingo.
One of four. Let's take it. I might have a good use for it. Yes. Can't upgrade it.
Okay, third floor. Where's 307? Quake did this, not whatever the Major's been hollering at. Those plaques look smashable.
Oh, these ones.
This is a terrible idea. Here goes.
It's this way? Yeah.
Sound good. Shit. 7. Here goes.
Don't waste water, guys. Not very good.
Oh, great. So much for the Major. The radio in the ballroom is my only chance now. He must be here.
Okay, I'm gonna remove the upgrades from this one. Scrap this one off and put the upgrades on this.
Master key. Oh, thank fuck. Back to the ballroom then, before that thing finds me.
So we are literally going back to where we came from. Couldn't you have given me a shortcut or something? Not too high. Too high for a jump. There's more safes.
Finally.
Hello. Welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are.
Need a key. Okay, we need another key for that.
Chloroform. The people in the pool went in alive.
Hello? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm Ryan, in Bel Air. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No. No, the opposite, actually. I was bitten, and yeah, I thought I was fucked, but I got better.
You got bit? Oh, my God.
Looks like I'm immune. It's got to be worth something to someone, right?
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Doc, I gotta go. I'll be in touch.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Oh, mister. Shit. Should I call him mister or missus? I don't know. Is it a man or a woman?
From hell.
Don't want to mispronounce anyone.
Yeah.
Death do us part. And about fucking time.
Wait, there's one alive.
Dr. Reed, can you hear me?
You there? Oh, thank God.
Praise be. What
happened? A fucking zombie happened. I'm gonna need help getting to Santa Monica, but I got an idea. I'll be in touch, okay?
Yeah, okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Yeah, no fucking shit. Okay, back to Emma's.
Finally.
If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
Back to Bel Air. Still locked. Which way am I supposed to go? What the fuck was that?
Yeah.
okay? Come here, cunt. I'm gonna break you. Bring you out here. Wait, what's that? Some sort of a glitch, cunt. Something better. Maybe this one? Or actually, wait. 145. 131. 145. 130. Let's go with this one. Replace it with this. This is your end, pal. Die. Oh, I got a key. Wait, does that mean I can go back to the hotel and open that box with it? Yeah, I'm gonna give it a try. Fuck you, I don't have time for your cunts. Fucking kidding me. But at least I have the key. There is another box close to the fast travel location. Inside a container. I might be able to open that box with it. local zombie. Fix these. I think I'm going to do this. Scrap this. As well as that one. I should have done what? Yay! Nice. 160. Damn.
Okay, just gotta tell Emmett about this doctor and she'll persuade Sam and the others to come with us. I am getting out of here. Fuck yeah.
Clickbait.
Now it's raining zombies?
Side quest. Well, I'm already here. I might as well do it. Let's see. Where is she?
Ah!
If I couldn't find any medkits, I might leave this mission to the end. Where's the big fella? Damn it. Where is he? Okay. No, sorry, I was only messing. Don't come. This be the end of you? Maybe. Possibly. Broke safe clutch. I have no idea where that is, but anyhow, oh, it's here. Is it upstairs? Do we have to access it again? I forgot. Direction.
Oh shit! Someone came! Hey!
Oh, there
over
you
here.
Are.
Hello!
I see you.
Hey, super fam! It's about time! Was starting to think all my followers were bots. So, where's our ride out? Private jet, chopper, jetpack?
What? Who are you?
Doi. I'm Amanda Styles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, oh fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought I'd uploaded for sure this time.
Why are you exploding zombies?
Oh, don't tell me. You're filming this.
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
I guess it could pressure the government to break quarantine and come rescue us.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit! Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
All right, I'll kill some zombies for your video. Just make sure I don't turn into a fucking meme, okay?
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
I am sure this content violates the terms of service.
I know this seems like another elaborate prank, but come on. This would be a weird flex, but did I say, bam!
Over here!
many of them is there?
Thank you.
Oh. At least it hasn't reset to zero. That's a good thing. Finally. Break their legs, that's what it means.
What?
Supposed to beat him without a medkit. Let's see if there's anything inside the house. Thank you.
government has blocked our online signal. Make sure to subscribe and not miss any.
That's the last three of them. If not, then I might have to go back to the AMS to get some medkit. I'll just find it from around. Is the only one.
To alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live!
Yeah, that was pretty good, huh? But we did this to get rescued, right?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value, too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
There's a group of us holed up at Emma Jones. You can figure out how to, upload there.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam the city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
Let's quit while we're ahead and still have our heads.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
New survivor card. We go. Let's go for this one. Now we have to access the safe. Space, okay. Scrap that shit. Okay, we're finally here. And I might end the second part here, continue where we leave on this one. Hope you enjoyed this part, which was part 2, and if you haven't already done, please subscribe, it helps the channel a lot. Thank you very much.
Guess who's back, the man with the plan.
Emma, I did it. I made contact.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We need to get to him.
We? What's this we?
I think the survival of the human race may depend on the blood in my veins.
Really?
Okay, look, that made me sound like an asshole, but they are making a vaccine and they need me.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg?
I don't think I can make it alone. With Sam and everyone else here, I think we could do it. We could all get out, right?
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, sure, I can't. But you could. Just put that Emma-jaunt magic to work.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
I just know how much he cares for you.
He had his chance.
Hey, wouldn't you like to see him come crawling after you? Be honest.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Well, I'll find him. You just think about Sam, crawling on his knees.
The glass is bulletproof, you know? Robert insisted.